This is Brian Miller, Applications Engineer with Innovative IDM, here today to talk to you about the Yaskawa A1000 Variable Frequency Drive. The A1000 provides a single robust solution regardless of your application. It is available in 240 through 600 volt AC with power ratings up to 1,000 horsepower. Quality has always been the hallmark of Yaskawa products. This is demonstrated no better than in the A1000. It has a calculated design life that is twice as long as previous generation F7s. Control of induction motors as well as surface and interior permanent magnet motors provide highly efficient precision control with incredible performance, producing up to 200% torque with or without feedback. Size has been reduced as well. On average, the A1000 is 30% smaller than the previous F7. This, along with side-by-side mounting of additional A1000 drives, can save valuable panel space. User-friendly configuration tools, including a multi-language LCD display, parameter storage inside of the LCD display, application presets, and a portable USB copy and paste unit make programming and configuration simple. Preventative maintenance monitors include an IGBT remaining life percentage, cooling fan remaining life percentage, bus capacitor remaining life percentage, and heat sink temperature, all on the LCD readout. In the rare event that there is a failure, all of the parameters are saved to the removable terminal board automatically anytime there is a change made. You simply remove the terminal board, which is all of your wiring, plug it into the new drive, snap it in, power the drive on. You are then asked if you wish to accept or reject the settings. At that point, you tell it you want to accept them, they're loaded in the drive, and you're good to go. This will significantly lower your mean time between failure rate. DriveWizard computer software delivers configuration monitoring and trending functions, all with direct connectivity through the A1000's standard USB port. No special cables to buy, just a regular old USB cable. A significant quantity of control points are included as standard. For applications requiring more functions, the A1000 offers 3 expansion ports for additional I/O, feedback, and network communications, such as DeviceNet, Ethernet IP, Modbus TCP IP, Profibus DP, Profinet, and Mechatrol Link 2. Embedded applications functions such as PID control, droop control, and function block programming provide system-level control without the use of a standalone controller. The A1000 is designed for use around the world and carries agency certifications for all major geographical regions. This has been the Yaskawa A1000. You can get it from Innovative IDM, the home of legendary customer service and the Buzzard.